Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Home Interiors. Are you looking for the front door or interior door design ideas? We will help you. In this video, I am going to show you the modern and beautiful front door and interior door designs. The front door is often the focal point of our home exterior. A door is the first thing guests see when they arrive. Doors are often one of the most integral components of our house, required during construction at finishing stages. A house without door can never be considered complete, as it serves the purpose of privacy and security of different rooms in a house. Doors have been in practice since ages and have a history of evolution. However, design and types of doors have remained almost same. Doors designs are of various types, some of which mostly used in residential houses these days are single leaf doors, double leaf doors, sliding doors or floating doors. Single leaf doors are most commonly used in all houses and are required for all rooms like kitchen, washrooms, etc. Whereas double leaf doors are used mostly as main entrance door of a house. Similarly, sliding doors and floating doors are used as partition doors between lounge and drawing room. Doors are mostly made in wood. However, due to escalating cost of wood, PVC doors have also been introduced in the market and are being used. But majority still prefers wood doors because of its natural look. In this video, we have compiled the modern interior doors that are specifically designed for commercial and domestic use. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you enjoy it, then please hit the like button. You can also share this video with your friends and fellows. Give us your feedback in the comment box. And if you want that we should create any particular video, then tell us in the comment box the particular topic and we will try to create video on that particular topic. We will meet in the next video. Be happy, stay blessed, take care.